We do apologize for that disruption to our scheduled broadcast.